More people are stepping up to help the Ryves Youth Center in Terre Haute. The center serves children throughout the area who are experiencing homelessness or maybe at risk. Right now, there is an ongoing fundraiser to help the center raise $10,000 for the preschool. This will help them buy new and safer furniture for the kids. Today, the Montessori Academy and Studio 12 hosted a lemonade stand to help raise more money. Kids made and served fresh lemonade to people passing through the area. They say they want to make a positive difference in the community.
Preschool is specifically for families with children who are experiencing homelessness. And I think a lot of people don't realize that this is a resource in our community. So now that we know it's there and now that we know there's a need, it's really important for everybody to step up. My daughter and her friends here at Montessori Academy Terre Haute, when they heard about it, they wanted to help.
Cute. Organizers say all money raised today will go toward the Ryves fundraiser. For more on how you can donate to the cause, we've linked you to that on our website, WTHI-TV.com.